Oh, must be one of the things it was talking about. Yeah. Air's back to normal, fucker. Okay, so that's what I'm hearing. Is really trying to reach me. Fuck these things. Munchkins, get off me. Okay. At least I got some health, so. You can't hurt me again. Tom was a gentle creature. I don't know about that one. I hear another one of those things. Where are you? Really, I didn't kill it? I knew it. Is that door unlocked? It's still locked, huh? No, it's unlocked. Okay.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Farting Fred's a good name. Stinky Pete led to refrigeration. It wants us to go that way, but sometimes it wants us to go a certain way, and the opposite way gives me shit, so. Right? Okay, he blew up. But if I shoot those things, they blow up. That's good. Good to know. Okay. I have a feeling I'm going to have to come back here, so. Those are credits. Let's go the way we got to go. Oh, yeah. That's some Taco Bell shit right there. That's what happened. They had Taco Bell. Taco Bell Ted. Something up there. Aha. Gotta go this way. I feel it's good. Oh, well, Custodio!
Isaac.
Fuck!
Make us whole again.
Oh, this is... I didn't realize I was in an area with no air. Make us whole again. How about you fuck off? Like... Hydroponic control. Okay, it's gonna want me to rush. There we go. Fuck these things. Fuck, get off me! Get off me, bitch! None of that! Run! Oh God, run, stupid, run! God, there's so many of them! I'm gonna die! Not like this! I died. Alright. Okay, I think I might have saved myself this time. That's locked. It wants me to go back. Now we're going the way I was gonna go. All the explosions. Yeah. Thank God that we took care of all these fuckers. Alright, Federation Unit Quest, I think it says. Oh yeah, that's not horrifying.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, there's a leg. Okay. Oh, well, motherfuckers just came at me. The other one, where you at? There you are, baby fuck. Okay, I think I get what I need to do. That's easy enough. Slightly horrifying. Okay. dead, motherfucker! He double dead!
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay, I guess this is where I need to be. Air filtration room. Oh, you know what this means.
Air filtration system still active. Entering filtration tubes is extremely hazardous.
Yeah, no shit. I have to be careful about that, apparently. Start a fire with an No, that didn't work. Oh, this is just not gonna be good. Is there a save here somewhere? So, I see the other one. Oh, you fuck! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get out of the fire, dumbass. Okay, that did not go as planned, but it was better than I expected. Back up. Wants me to go this way, but I'm very curious as to what is this way. It's good we went in here. Now we just gotta go this way. Western grow chamber. And shit. Maybe, but I hear music.
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
10 kiloton mass? Tom, you've been eating a lot of food, buddy! Tom was hungry. Okay. I'm done with this room anyway. Fuck this room. Could you hear the music too? Like... Okay. That happened. Could you tell what song it was? I'm smiling because I know. Course. Driving by at first. Okay, we gotta go down. That was very vague, but it was a specific song. We're doing this again. Oh, Jesus. Yep, yep, that hurt. Not my most crowning moment, but not the bodies hit the floor. No, it wasn't. I'll say this, you'll hear it again later. Much more clearly. East Grow. Okay, well. Is it safe? More whispering. Okay, good thing I killed this thing. Let the Bodies Hit the Floor would be a good song for this. Look at the growth in here. Is that shit gonna break?
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
That shit just squirted at me. East Grove, okay. Yeah, shit's probably gonna be bad here.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh, great. You know, when quarantines happen, it's bad. Those places all fucked up. What the fuck? It's one of these big bitches! Was easy. Wait. No, it wasn't. Run! Well, that worked. They're gonna node too. That's good. Shit looks pretty fucked up here. That is below us. Looks like we're fixing the bullshit in here too. Get off me! That was a lame place to hide. To go up. Two? Supposed to go up more. But look at that.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Big and heavy. Okay, that one's down. Is there anything else here that may...
Replacing nutrient mat.
Okay. Good. Second floor now. I think we gotta go to the area that I didn't go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I fucking knew it. Fucking knew this was gonna happen. Jesus Christ. Sit still. Bob, or Tom, whatever your name is. Stop it. Tom ate all the food downstairs. He doesn't want to eat me too. Damn, this one doesn't even have a... Look at all the nastiness.
Chief Engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
The mining deck. Don't believe the lies. Their lies. Huh.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, this is nasty. It's like... Kind of feels like I'm in his butthole. Look at that thing. I had a feeling that something would happen. I think some food. Fuck. There we go. Feels like I'm in the inside of his butthole. Right? Very close. Of course you want me to go that way. Fucking dick! Babies don't belong in here! Sound. Oh, I see you.
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air is clean, we can get the oxygen storage. Began having mass hallucinations, and well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor, and that's just not possible.
Well, considering I've been seeing my girlfriend all over the place, you know, I understand. And I am doing all the dirty work. No whispering. Saves are good. I was ready for you this time. Okay, we're going back. We're going, probably going to that one area.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
I'm trying to help myself. Security level.
Flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Yeah, that's good. Looks like we can go in there now. We're about to meet Tom, I think. We're gonna meet Tom. Oh, look at this. Oh, audio log.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Okay.